Since this time yesterday, 69 more people have lost their lives due to COVID-19 in Illinois. We haven't seen that many deaths in one day since back in June. Hospitalizations due to the coronavirus are also the highest we've seen since June. More than 4,300 new cases confirmed today. That's across the state. And that puts the seven-day state's positivity rate 5.7%, which you guessed it, highest since June.